Here's another winner of the Creative Expressions Contest,
Joliyah Johnson.
Rosa Parks worked as a seamstress at a store. She was also a civil rights activist. On December 1st, 1955, she refused to give up her seat on a segregated bus to a white man. She was arrested.
Brought to you by the Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, Inc. and the College of St. Rose.